I told you that Jack flushed my army men down a toilet, it would make me an informant?
No, no. If you snitch on your brother, that makes you a tattletale.
Nice try, though, John.
But if someone is really doing something wrong, it's not tattling to tell a grown-up about it.
Everybody's going to know what you did anyway. The way things are going, every move they make is going to be recorded by a camera somewhere.
Everything?
So always tell the truth.
Think about it. All the surveillance we have keeps the streets safe and makes our jobs easier, but it's a double-edged sword.
I don't know. You got nothing to hide, you got nothing to worry about.
Well, we don't know if this officer Acosta had something to hide or not yet, right?
Yeah, but he's being tried on a zillion screens because of that video.
Yeah, I saw an auto-tune remix of it on Gawker this morning.
I didn't even want to know what that is.
Big Brother is watching.
Exactly, but now everybody has access, so everybody's watching.
Well, I don't know what you call it, but it's not progress.
He'll say you got nothing to hide, you got nothing to worry about.
Okay, Danny, did you know that IA had a hidden camera in the interrogation room of your precinct? For a split second.
Busted.
Who's busted for what?
Danny, for sainthood.
Boy, in what world does that exist?
Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey, I'm sorry I'm late.
Pass the butter, please.
Better than the rest of my day so far.
I'll get you some wine.
Oh, I can get that, Frank.
No, you're busy being married to a saint.
Oh.
Got you again. Got you twice.
That's saint.